To achieve their goals, sales organizations must dynamically manage accounts, grow opportunity pipelines, and become trusted advisors. This is rarely easy, and there is always pressure to support more customers and increase revenue. Top sellers are looking to engage more deeply with customers, but unfortunately, sales teams end up spending most of their time on administrative tasks like planning, data entry, and internal meetings. In fact, studies show sellers spend about 70% of their time on tasks that don't involve interacting with customers. To reduce this overhead and spend more time selling, organizations can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to reimagine their sales experience. Microsoft 365 Copilot connects with their work data and is available in the productivity tools that sellers use every day. Copilot can also surface the right information at the right time, so sellers can answer customer questions instantly and build credibility. And you can take Copilot even further with the Microsoft 365 Copilot Sales Agent and custom agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot helps redefine key sales processes like lead generation, customer engagement, negotiations, and post-sales follow-up. Leveraging an AI assistant across these processes can drive revenue by increasing quality, capacity, and effectiveness. At Microsoft, we've been using Copilot products, including Microsoft 365 Copilot, the Copilot Sales Agent, and Copilot in Dynamics 365 Sales. The sales organization at Microsoft was one of the first teams to interact with Copilot, so they have lots of experience using it to improve their processes.
I'm excited to be here today with Brent Johnson. He's a global black belt in our US sales organization and has agreed to give us the inside scoop on some of the value Copilot can offer sales teams. Hi, Brent. Thanks for joining me and for sharing your Copilot tricks of the trade with us.
Hi, Cynthia. It's great to be here.
To get us started, could you share a bit more about your role here at Microsoft?
Yeah. As a Microsoft 365 Global Black Belt, or GBB, my main aim is to teach customers about using AI to work smarter, not harder. I focus on things like how to drive business growth, cut down on extra costs, and use VivaSuite to track their goals and measure wins.
And I'm sure that keeps you busy and gives you plenty of opportunities to use Microsoft 365 Copilot every day. What are some examples of how you and other GBBs are using Copilot to improve your results?
Yeah, there are a few ways I use Copilot with my customers, starting with how I prepare a customized pitch deck. The first step is to research the customer. I like to have Copilot find the company's latest financial statements so I can understand more about their current performance, their goals, and any challenges they're facing. So I'll enter a prompt to get more information about the company's latest quarterly earnings. Then I can click on the link provided to download the press release. I can open that in Word and get a quick summary, or I can ask questions if I want to go deeper.
Wow, that seems a lot easier than trying to read through an entire earnings statement. What do you do next?
It's always great to prepare a slide with the customer's latest financials. This way, they know I care about and understand their business. From a blank PowerPoint presentation, I open the Copilot sidebar and ask Copilot to create a presentation from the press release. You can see that it creates a comprehensive presentation, giving me a great head start.
Nice. Do you usually have to do a lot of editing, or can you just take these slides as they are and add them to the presentation?
It really depends. I may combine some of the information onto one slide, but most of the work is done.
That's great. And I bet that really resonates with customers. Can you let us in on any other ways that you use Copilot to help connect with customers?
Another way I use Copilot every day is to get help writing emails. I work with a lot of different customers at the same time. With Copilot, I can reply to an email in seconds rather than reading through a whole thread and trying to come up with the exact right response. It stops me from overthinking things. Here's a long thread with a customer. In the most recent email, the customer requested a meeting. I can just click on Copilot and quickly tell it what I want to say. I get a well-written email draft back that I can simply review and send.
It's such a simple thing, but I know it can really save a lot of time and brain power. How else does Copilot help?
It really helps me be a better salesperson because I can share action items from the meeting immediately, which keeps the whole sales team in sync. Unlike most of us who have back-to-back meetings, it helps me go back when I do have time and remember what my next course of action with that customer needs to be.
Here, you can see how I review the summary of a past meeting. I open Copilot with the Microsoft 365 Copilot sales agent, scroll up to find the meeting, and then open the summary. I can see all the times I was at mentioned and see meeting details. I love to check the sentiment analysis to see what was said and if it was positive or negative.
That's great to hear. I think something all of us are curious about is how much time per day do you estimate you're saving with Copilot?
It varies daily, but I would say on average I save about 60 minutes a day. Much of the time savings comes from sales-related activities, but it also comes from other things that I need to do during the day, like just knowing that I can miss informational meetings and then go back and get the details later. It's really a new way of working where I can prioritize my customers and know that Copilot can help me catch up on anything I missed.
I totally relate to that. At such a big company like Microsoft, we're constantly seeing updates on our products and services, and Copilot really helps me keep up. Could you share with us how you use some of the time Copilot gives you back?
I use it in a couple ways. The first way is by spending more time on learning. The world of AI and Copilot is moving so fast. There's a ton of information coming to me on a daily basis that I need to be an expert on. The only way I can stay on top of my game is to read product information and learn from others, but that takes time. Having Copilot summarize helps me absorb new information much easier. Second, Copilot frees up time to better serve my customers, time to better prepare for my meetings, but also time to thoroughly follow up to make sure that any customer satisfaction issues are being addressed. People don't care what you know until they know how much you care. That's my life motto. Resolving their issues shows them you care about them and their business.
I love that. Brent, what advice would you give sales organizations that are looking to reimagine their processes?
First and foremost, equip your sales teams with AI tools like Copilot to swiftly harness the benefits you highlighted. Taking a proactive approach with Copilot not only helps you stay ahead of competitors, but also ensures you meet the evolving needs of your customers. We have local enablement teams that we can work with to get the most out of Copilot. The focus has been on a few high-impact scenarios that can have the biggest impact on our customers. For example, using Copilot to better comprehend your customers allows for a tailored sales strategy, which leads to more deals being closed. Additionally, fostering open communication and collaboration within your teams is crucial. Encourage the sharing of Copilot prompts and process improvements. This helps to reinforce the new habits that are required for successful adoption. Using Copilot, your organization will be well-equipped to navigate the future with confidence and agility.
Amazing. It's great to hear that Copilot is making our sellers even better. Brent, thank you so much for sharing your Copilot experience with us.
Sure. Thanks again for having me.
For everyone watching, hopefully we've given you some inspiration to leverage Copilot to drive revenue growth, optimize costs, and help your sales team thrive. To learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thank you for joining us.